Hello there, very good morning. I hope you all had a really great weekend. So it's a good start for Monday. The FTSE 100, it opened higher, gaining 39 points, even though the European Union said it's still mulling a ban on Russian crude. Oil giants, they led the way, while Russia-focused stocks recovered a little. The index is loitering now around that 7,442 mark. Boris Johnson aims to further reduce Britain's use of Russian oil and gas imports by increasing the UK's use of nuclear fuels. The Prime Minister will hold a summit with nuclear industry bosses to thrash out a plan. The London Stock Exchange is to sell its Better Plus wealth technology platform for $1 billion to a consortium of investors. The proceeds of the sale will be used for reducing debt and a return to shareholders. Antofagasta has reached an agreement in principle with Barrick Gold and the governments of Pakistan and Balochistan to exit the Reko Diq, ending a dispute that dates back to 2011. Well, the project was suspended due to a disagreement over the legality of its licensing process. BZ Cousins has bought Child's Farm. It's a fast-growing baby and child personal care brand. The founder, Joanna, she made an investment into PZ Cousins subsidiary that completed the acquisition, so that the Imperial Leather owner, it now owns 92%, for which it paid £37 million. Among small cap news today, Spectra Systems has said it, increased demand for banknotes, anti-fraud sensor systems and optical equipment from its main central bank customer helped its revenues rise 13%. Profits for the year for 2021 rose by 10% as well. That's all from me for now. Have a fantastic Monday and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.